This is Marcus Korba with Studio MMA and MMA Nut, and we're here with the semi-main event for Saturday night, Hiroko Yamanaka. Did I pronounce that properly?
Not quite. Hiroko Yamanaka.
Hiroko Yamanaka.
Better?
Better, ne?
You're coming for the first time fighting in the United States. You come with a great record, 12-1, but this is the biggest stage you've been on. Does it change your emotions? Does it make you more nervous?
今はまあ準優勝いっぱいでいいレコードで、ほんでこっちに来て、ビッグステージに出るわけやんか。ほんで今までも一番でかい試合になるわけじゃん。それに関してどう思うかって、ナーバスになるとか、そういうことを使って。
すごく、初めはなんかあんま実感わからなかったんですけど、2ヶ月前ぐらいか。あんま実感わからなくてピンとこなかったんですけど、やっぱ日にちが近づくにつれてどんどん緊張もしてきてました。
I actually understood that. It's okay. No, I'm joking.
No.
I can say Ichi ni san chi. That's it. And Daiwa bago oshete. That's what.
Later. First, I got this offer about a few months ago. It didn't hit me well because, I mean, what I mean is it didn't seem like realistic, you know, to fight the fighter like a cyborg. But as it comes closer to the date, like right now, it's the date from the fight. That's just hitting me, and I'm then became nervous. Now I'm just excited to be here, and I'm ready to enjoy it and win.
You have a great record. 12-1 is a very, very good record. Your only loss, you have avenged, and the only girl to beat you, you have beaten. And you're a 145er. You're a very tall 145er, and obviously you've been able to utilize your height and your distance. Is that something you feel that you'll be able to utilize against Chris Cyborg as well?
Hey, もう戦績12-1で、あと唯一の1敗の赤野さんにもあれしてるやんか。で、それですごい自信もついてると思うけど、それで今までのその勝ちの理由とか、それやっぱ背が高くてさ、そういうロングリーチとか使ってたことやんか。それを今回の試合でも使えるかっていう。
今まで実は体を使い切れてないことが多かったので試合で今回の試合はまた全然それを少し理解してきてこう練習でもこう自分の練習の仕方を変えていってるんで今回はまた全然違うと思います。はい。
Actually, I don't think I use my body strength.Like being the taller fighter than any other girl in my past fights yet. So this one, I've been trying to understand and the my body strength even more and better. So I've been training based on my new understanding of my body, you know, so I can probably bring it to her, the cyborg, and maybe get a better fight than my other fights. So watch it.
A lot of women have tried and come up short against Chris Cyborg. She is, among women, I would say, the most feared female fighter. A little bit like Mike Tyson was to boxing in mixed martial arts. She's very, very strong, and that's obviously what she's shown in games. What do you feel that you bring to the table and that you can do Saturday night what other female fighters have not been able to do with Chris Cyborg previously?
Yeah, まあ過去ね、普通に日本人の人が戦って、まあ負けてるわけやんか。でもその過去の日本人がの選手ができなかったこと、それ、ひろこちゃんがそういうできなかったことがあるんやんか、っていうことで、ひろこちゃんがその新しいその子たちができなかったことをできるというか、そういう武器はありますかと。
ありますか
と。ありますかと。はい。電話番号です。
武器、はい。
なんや。
プレッシャー
か。プレッシャー。
みんな多分プレッシャーに負けて、やられちゃってるから、それに負けない。
Yeah, I mean, other girls have. I think they're defeated because they couldn't beat the cyborg's pressure. So, but I'm ready for that, and I'm ready to accept that the pressure cyborg are bringing, and I'm ready to just beat that pressure and put my pressure on her. That's my plan.
So you're gonna beat the pressure with pressure.
そう、プレッシャーはプレッシャーで弾かすみたいな感じよね、自分のプレッシャーで。
そうです。
Yeah, my first fight's gonna be a better one.
Oh, nice. Now, one of the biggest things when it comes to Japanese fighters coming to the United States is, from Pride to Dream and so on, is ring versus cage. A lot of Japanese fighters come over and they don't spend the time training in a cage. Is it becoming more common in the gyms in Japan to have cages in the gyms? And have you spent extra time in the cage for this fight?
I mean, in Japan in general or her gym?
In general, is it becoming more common or even in your gym as well?
日本、やっぱケージの経験っていうのはやっぱでかいと思うんだけど、日本でのケージ置いてるジムとかの状況はどうかっていうのと、本年マスタージャパンのケージ状況はどうかっていう、日本のやつはあんまないよな。
うちのジムにケージあるんですけど、それで一応練習してきてます。
not really the cage, you know, the Japanese gyms, you know, have the cages yet, but my gym has it, that's what I'm ready for.
So you have spent time in the cage, you're comfortable winning there, you've done it.
The cage でそういうのやってるから、マスタージャパンジムをね、っていうねんで、マスタージャパンでやってるから、ケージでの攻防はもう全然大丈夫と。
はい。マスタージャパンでケージの攻防はやってるんで大丈夫です。はい。
Hey, my gym, Master Japan, has a cage, so like I said, so I'm ready and I'm comfortable. Walk on it, so I'm good.
Strikeforce has done a great job marketing female mixed martial arts, and we see great champions in Misha Tate, and alongside Chris, and even now Ronda Rousey, who's up and coming. Is Japanese female mixed martial arts as common in Japan as well? Is it big for women in Japan as well, or is this the stage? Is America the stage for female mixed martial arts?
日本の女子格の状況はどうですかと、ね、今結構サイボーグとか、ジーナもそうやし、あとミシャ・テイトもおるし、あと最近柔道の子もおんねんけどさ、そういうことが結構この注目浴びてんじゃんか、あの階級とか。日本はどうですかっていうのって、やっぱりアメリカの方が上ってどっちかって。
石岡沙織とか杉山氏とか
全然ちっちゃいよな。
でかい人、
いや、その状況、女子格、日本の状況、
あ、女子格、うん、一応ジュエルスがこう頑張ってこう継続しながらやってるんですけど、これからどんどん成長していくことを願って。
There's one Japanese the women MMA promotion, it's called Jewels promotion, where I fight normally, but still smallstill need some recognition, so hope it grows more and hope it becomes one like here, like Strikeforce.
どんどんお客さんも入ってきてるようになってるし、すごい昔に比べたらどんどん成長してきてる。
Yeah, and the Jews have a little enough followers, right? Followers now, so it's getting better and bigger, so hopefully even get bigger and more fans and more recognition in along the way.
Last question for you.Sushi in America, how does it compare to sushi in Japan? Have you tried it yet?
Sushi, American sushi, って日本の寿司と比べてどうかって食ってないもんな、まだ。
ああ、食ってない。でも、昨日のスープ。
I haven't tried sushi yet here because I'm cutting. But I went to soup plantation last night and that was great.
Oh, soup plantation.
Yeah, a lot of soups.
Delicious.
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 Delicious. Arigato. Sayonara.